There we go. restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
Delivering cargo.
I'm so glad you're here. Gotta say, you truly are incredible. Then. Thanks for everything.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
I know you won't let us down, Sam.
There's a time for everything. This ain't it.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Yeah. Anybody hear me? Hey! Hello!
Today's a good day.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Well, I'll be. We've just about given up on seeing this again. Let's not judge a book by its cover, though, huh? Let me take a closer look. Very, very nice. It's exactly like I remember it. Talk about lucky. can't tell you how grateful I am. There are few bona fide treasures left in this world. And you just saved one of them. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
bridge link is another way of describing the connection between you and another porter. If you want to forge a powerful bond, consider a strand contract.
This. Thank you so much, Sam.
Thank you for your contribution. Weapons restrictions lifted. Construction complete. Weapons restrictions lifted.
No longer?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Thank you.
stretch my legs.
Thank you.
Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will run. Welcome to Capital Asset. Proceed to distribution center. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Deliver your cargo, then you can take on new requests.
Thanks for the delivery. Lightning quick as always.
See you soon, brother.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-VT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City's a fair distance from VT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
Good morning, Sam.
Another of our new EX grenades, the number one. So named because it contains a vaporized extract formulated from your urine. Compared to our first iteration, this EX grenade contains a higher concentration of your fluids, which should make it more effective against BTs. Whenever you avail yourself of your private room's facilities, we will collect the results and produce additional units for your use. So you needn't worry about running out.
Thank you.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Sam, you can use share lockers to exchange...